The best comments will be included in the next video.